Welcome back to the Ghost Key. I am Gray, and today we are looking to put an end to the Syracuse invasion of North Africa. Theoretically. Hopefully. Maybe. We will. But we'll see. So let's fucking get this shit underway. Because I'm kind of excited to do this, in all honesty. I kind of am. I'm ready to really get into the nuts and bolts of a good war. A good knockdown, drag out fight. And I think that's why I get so pissed when they play that cat and mouse game with me. I think really that's one of the reasons why it just irritates me so. They just get under my skin with that. I don't want to fight you, but I want to sneak your fucking settlements from you. Shit. And I'm all about, like, fucking let's fight. Let's do this. Let's wage real fucking war. That's just me, though. That's just me. So, really, what we're going to do is going to move this guy right up here. Move him about halfway. Get a little bit of some eyeballs on this guy. This guy right here. Fucking Christ, come on. How close do I have to be? All right, there we go. Still pretty much the same army as before. Nothing really going on. Nothing much to write home about. So we're just going to do this. Gonna end this turn, see what he does, and take Lepsis next turn. That's the idea. Just take it from him. Just, mine, fucker. It's pretty much the way. Yeah, that's the way you gotta play this game. You gotta be aggressive. You gotta be angry. Yeah, see, he's gonna do that too. He's like, oh, he didn't quite go all the way though. He didn't quite go all the way to Lepsis, so we're gonna take that from him. Oh, wait a minute here. Did he? Oh, no. It's the garrison army. Oh, no. I'll shut the fuck up. It's Libya. Libya's going after his ass. Interesting. You know what that means, though? Is, it's going to be their settlement. Yeah, something to think about, huh? Although I wonder if they were to attack, lose all their troops, if it would then be my settlement. Or if just by whoever gets there first, you know, first come, first serve, whatever bullshit you want to say. I wonder if that's the case, yeah. Would be interesting. Would be very interesting. Because I'm pretty sure Syracuse, I mean, you can't take a garrison out and actually attack somebody, so... obviously, it was fucking Libya who wanted to initiate combat. So, that is what it is. That's the skinny. If that fucking makes any sense. People say shit like that? I don't know. All I know is we're gonna kill these guys. That's all there is to it. So we're gonna fuck up some Romans. Or Romans. Some fucking Syracuse guys. Whatever. Syracusans, I don't know what they're called. I really don't. Really? It's kind of interesting, though, because they're supposed to be Greek. I believe they're Hellenistic. I think, aren't they? I don't think they're Latin. I think they're supposed to be Hellenistic. Same thing with Massilia, but I don't know how they're Hellenistic. If... like they're in cohorts with Rome. I mean, and I understand Greek and Roman culture is very close, but like I said, that to me is weird. That's all I'm saying. It's just weird that they're kind of together like that. That's just me though. I mean, I don't know. Because the way I look at it, like they're, I don't know. I guess I think too hard line of terms. Like they're just too different in my mind. I think, but like I said, it is what it is. Is what it is, and we're gonna take these guys and kick their asses. It's really what we're gonna do. I'll wait till all of our troops are on the field, and then we'll I don't know why they're all fucking jacked up like this though. It kind of pisses me off. But yeah, are we? No, that's not it. That's not all of us. We still got a couple more javelin men. There we go. That should be all of us, right? Ah, fuck. Why is it doing that? I hate when it does that. Anyhow. Thank you, Steam, for making an appearance on our LP. Alright, so... we are going to not really do much here in terms of anything fantastic in terms of tactics. These fuckers, lazy fuckers, they're just sitting there. They're just sitting there waiting for us. Everyone's just kind of, oh fuck, I paused the game. That explains so much. Play, you motherfucker. Play. Oops, no, I want you guys. You guys to come over here. I want my cavalry over here. I want to put you over here so you're farther away from whatever the fuck these happen to be. These are ranged units. We only got javelin. Alright, well maybe we'll just fucking... I don't know where they're going, by the way. They're just fucking going over here. I think they're just supposed to disembark over here. I think that's what they're looking to do. We are going to run. Fuck it. We're not going to sit here and wait for 3 days to do anything. We are going to move our javelin men over here, and I think we'll have our cavalry over here. Because they are only javelin men that they've got, and I would like to just ambush the fuck out of them. The enemy is attacking our ally. Yeah, I could care less, honestly. Sorry, Libya. Don't mean to be a dick. And that one thing that is cool about this game, and I'm going to say this straight up, is, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to be a dickhead. Go ahead. Good. Come on out here. Let's play some games there, buddy. Let's play some games. One thing that is pretty cool about this game, though, is, like, even though a faction can be destroyed, they kind of live on culturally through the rebels and stuff like that, so if... Let's just say Syracuse were to take these settlements and then have, lose control of a settlement by way of having rebels sprout up and retake the settlement. They then reestablish themselves as the native culture, which would be, in this case, you know, like Libya or whatever. I think it's pretty cool. I think it's really cool because, like, you'll see, like I said, later, like a faction that was destroyed at one point in the game come back and make a return and you know, sometimes be a force. And that's one thing that happened in my Suebi campaign is the Lugii, who I actually assimilated into my confederation, reappeared throughout the course of the game when I can't remember who it was. There's some culture out east in the fucking Balkans, whatever it is, up there. I can't remember who specifically it was, but they took control of an area and then lost it because of a rebel uprising and all that shit happened. And good. Wow, they've been destroyed. They've been destroyed. I don't know why they went and attacked. There's nothing I could have done to really help them. I mean, aside from sending all my cavalry out there to help. But I ain't gonna go sack cavalry to a bunch of fucking, garrisoned... to a bunch of garrisoned spearmen and shit. Fuck that. I ain't that stupid now. Uh-uh. But anyway, as I was fucking saying before I keep interrupting myself, you know, so that faction kind of restarted. They reappeared, and like I said, to me it's pretty cool. I like it. I think that sort of thing's neat. I like seeing that. Like I said, you know, especially when it's part of your kind of part of your culture, part of your faction, because the German and all those tribal societies and cultures are very, like, it's weird. They're kind of they're loosely aligned. Is what I'll call it. I mean, they've yet, they're all their own thing, but at the same time they're close, you know, blood relatives, and you know, they're all the same tribes. They're all from the same area. They all have very similar customs, so they're all very similar to one another. So it's real easy then to assimilate some of those into your culture, into your German Confederation, as it became throughout the course of my campaign, which, like I said, I thought was neat. And so now, obviously, like, they started up and, like, immediately we're, like, best buds with them. We're, like, military allies, I think, already, like, the second they sprout up. Because, like I said, they're kind of an extension of my own culture. You know, and they control a settlement and all that good shit. So, like I said, it's neat shit. Neat shit, as far as I'm concerned. I like seeing stuff like that. It makes the game more interesting. Because then the game can be entirely different every time you play it. And I kind of like that. I mean, you have the same board. The same pieces are in play. but the game is always different. At least in my experience. I mean, like I said, I started up a second campaign as Sparta, and things are completely different. I have no campaign in the East and Asia Minor. None. None whatsoever. I mean, I'm basically expanding west into, I was like at war with nobody for quite some time. I mean, I had to start taking on some of those Balkan, whatever you want to call them, like tribes and stuff, because I had nowhere to go, nothing to do. I was at peace with everyone, and everyone was pretty kosher with me and all that good shit, and I had to kind of, you know, stir the pot to piss people off. And then at one point, fuck, this is something too, this is bullshit. I had one client kingdom attack another. I was pretty pissed. I was like, what the fuck? Fuck you, Athens. So I kicked Athens' ass, but although then, of course, they wanted fucking peace and then become another client kingdom of my own. Again, after I started kicking their asses a little bit. But, like I said, I mean, interesting shit. Which I was unable to ever make. Well, actually, no, I'll take that back. Athens wasn't a client kingdom of mine. They were a defensive ally of mine, and they attacked a client kingdom of mine. Yeah, so that kind of obviously raised some issues, and then I start kicking their ass. It's like, fuck you, Athens. Wanna play this game, fucker? Why are they just standing there? This is one thing, by the way, I don't like about the combat, and sometimes the combat can be a little slow. Probably should have sped it up while we were running up here. That's really what I should have done. But sorry about that. I didn't even think about that until now. And so their cavalry is just going to sit there, huh? Alright, whatever. That's fine. We'll fuck your cavalry up. Don't like when they split and go around shit like that, but it is what it is. Oh, fuck it. I should have had them go to a different spot, really. Yeah, you guys can stay right there. I don't want you to go anywhere. Yeah, light opites. And you guys really should not be taking any losses from these guys. Okay, that's forever loyal. Well, that's neat. That's neat. I like you. You're cool. Or whatever. I don't know. Alright, so. Do have a lot of experience. Ooh, shit. Ooh, no. That's not what I wanted to happen. So we might have a little bit of a tough go over here with these guys. Yeah, just fucking pelt the shit out of those guys. Fuck them. Fuck. These guys are just standing there hanging out. Citizen. That's what their general is. Citizen cavalry. Alright. That's fine. Or no, pikemen. They're pikemen. They are pikemen. That makes things interesting. Seem to be taking very, very little losses here. And this is going to rout pretty quick once they get surrounded, I think. Or should, anyway. Yeah, alright. So we've got our cavalry there. These guys, you are a bunch of mobs. Some spears. Alright. They don't have much for ranged units here. They really don't. Damn right they are. One of our units has used all its ammunition. Yeah. Not a big fan of javelin men in this game. I mean, they're okay. I mean, like I said, it's just... they just had too little ammo. And to really be... super duper useful, at least for me. I mean, that's why, like I said, I kind of prefer thorax opites. That explains a lot, actually. Very heavy spear infantry. I like how these guys are just fucking hanging out over there. I think that has something to do with where our cavalry and everything is positioned. it's doing a good job of freezing their units so that they really don't, you know, can't commit to anything. Oh, I shouldn't do that. Nope. No. Oh, okay, well, at least they're about to route, so they won't be in there too long. We should, we should have our army replenished, even if this settlement is controlled by Libya. In all honesty, we should being the operative word, because I believe even as a client kingdom, we should have we should be able to replenish our troops here. I'm pretty sure we do. I'm about to be a real dickhead. And go after these slingers! Yay, rah. Have a bit of a... damage their morale a little bit, hopefully, of these pikemen here. Yeah, you guys doing up here? You guys doing fine? You guys just hanging out, having fun? Yeah, our losses here are gonna... certainly gonna hurt. Just want to get rid of these fucking slingers. Get rid of these slingers, goddammit. This is going to be a problem. These guys, these pikemen, they're going to be a problem. The men are wavering. The men are... how am I... see? Look at that. Jesus, fuck. Me in the ass. Now, this isn't going to do much to them. Don't know why. It really should do more. It really should hurt them more. Really should. They're being attacked in the rear by cavalry. I understand that they're pikemen, and I get that. But they're being surrounded and attacked, and we lost a fucking unit. I can't believe that. That's irritating as fucking hell. I wonder if we can levy anything out here. There we go. It's really not what we wanted to happen. That's pretty disappointing, actually. Fuck, those are just mobs. I wonder. Oh shit. I just hit the fucking table with my leg. That's what I thought would happen. Now we got them drawn out. Nope. Go back. Because I don't want to fight these spears with the horses. I don't want to run into those. So we're going to try and draw them out a little bit so we can engage them with these guys, and then we'll come back in and take them out with the cavalry. See, like I said, the fucking poor javelin men just get eaten up. Or not really eaten up, but just run out of all their fucking ammo. Alright, you guys. Good. Oh, fuck. Yeah, they're done. They're done. Is that it? Yeah, I was gonna say that should be it, right? Alright, so a bit more costly than I wanted that to be. Did not enjoy that. Although we may have gotten a few of these back. We may still be alright. They may have routed, but we may have at least been able to recover the unit. Which means then, Kind of puts us at a little bit of a disadvantage. Should Syracuse decide to just swing around and try and retake this settlement. Like I said, probably does go back to Libya, I think. I'm pretty sure it will. Even though they have... wow, they didn't even kill a single unit. Holy shit. You see that right there? Goddamn. They didn't kill a single fucking dude. We came in, kicked ass, took names. It was these guys, these thorax fuckers. Fuck those guys. Man, they had the two units of... they had two units of cavalry? Must not have seen the second unit get their ass kicked. But anyhow, alright. That's at least a victory against Syracuse. Hopefully in this episode, we're gonna be able to take them out. I really want to put a stop to their North Africa campaign. because I'm fucking tired of looking at it. Quite honestly, I'm tired of them being in here and dicking with our shit. Not happy with it. Oh boy. Okay. That's strange. Huh. I'm gonna kill him because I'm a dickhead. It's ours. Oh, okay. That makes things interesting. That changes things a little bit. That changes things a little bit. Hmm. Alright. Well, a noble death. Who fucking died? What the fuck? Okay. Alright, whatever. Who's that other guy that we had that was... Yeah, this guy. We'll go with the cavalry because I need you... Yeah, that's what I need in this one. He must have just died of natural causes or something, like, right after the fight. Fucking... That's fucking weird. I've never had that happen before. Ooh. 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 Well, we're in good... We're in a good... Oh, my god damn. God damn. Can we, yes. Let's build that. Build that. Build that. Build it. Build it. Build it. Build it. Build it. Build it. Questions. Questions I need answering now. Fuck. Well, that bodes well for us, actually. That's awesome. Oof, what a prize Lepsis is. How can you... How what good? Oh my god, damn. 89%. That is the highest I've ever seen a percentage for opportune failure. How in the fuck? Jesus Christ. He had an 89% chance of fucking succeeding, and he fails. The fuck? Anyway, alright. That's pretty awesome, though. Because you know what that means? That means we can recruit fucking units from this place, too. That's awesome. This is... Lepsis is a hell of a fucking prize to have right now. It really, really, really is. Because of the huge garrison that can potentially be there. Obviously isn't right now. But the huge garrison that can potentially be there right now, and the fact that it is a, whatever you want to call it, a fucking grain farm settlement, whatever the hell, provides a shit ton of food to boot and decent wealth. But now, obviously, we got to defend it. Hopefully Syracuse wants to play ball. I really hope they do. I want it. I need it. And the fact that, obviously, these two, at least one of these, will be gone. I will take one of the, I think probably the Holocederos barracks. I'm going to just destroy as soon as we get Syracuse out of here. For the reason that, you know, this is just, it's just a settlement to hold right now for us. And that doesn't even make sense, a settlement to hold. Basically because we're trying to just hold on to this settlement. This is a settlement that we want, that we need right now. So, and it's a good launching point. It's a good stronghold and fortification to have to take care of Syracuse. That's awesome. That really turns the tide here in North Africa. It really fucking does. It really fucking does. You just don't know how important it is now to have something like that here. That's awesome. That's just great. Absolutely great. I'm excited. I'm very excited now. I'm a very excitable person. And Syracuse is like, I'm just gonna fucking go over here and take a nap. I'm scared of going anywhere, he says. But that's okay. We got something for him. Ooh, shit. Then Gitulai are going to try and take out Nova Cathargo. Yeah. Alright then. Okay, so what do we get for economy one? That's not all right. It would please the Senate. You know, I really don't care for the missions in this game. They kind of irritate me. How can I serve Carthage? Ooh, you know it would be nice. Let's move. Fuck. I don't think I can get there. Damn! Look how fast we replenished our troops. One fucking turn. Holy shit, troop replenishment in this region is awesome. Wow. Men replenished per turn. 11. Wow. Wow. Awesome. Just fucking awesome. That's just great. Great in so many ways. Alright. What I am going to do is I'm going to try. Let's try again. Oh, fuck. Now my chance is much, much lower in the city. Well, shit. Oh, look at Nova Cathargo go. Look at you. Look at you taking Domitian shit. So, yeah, we got some rebels. Yeah, like this rebel army, these African rebels, if they were to raise a giant army, which they do, and then they go and attack Domiti and then retake it, then they'll reestablish themselves as whatever the native culture is. Pretty cool shit. Really cool shit, actually. Alright, so we did this, which is +3 food. Nice. Neat. Neat, neat, neat. Alright. What about you? What do you give us? Ah, a little bit less corruption. We don't like that corruption shit. Alright. Probably should actually... Let's see what I need. What I need. What can I do here? Weapon proficiency. That's not bad. That's 5 turns, though. It's not gonna be done anytime soon to give us any real, real benefit. I think we're gonna do all this after we take care of Syracuse. I think that's the idea. Alright. Got it? We're good. Alright. He's recruiting this time, so he's not gonna go anywhere. Shouldn't, anyway. But, ooh. I got an idea. I got me a fucking idea. It's over now. Syracuse, your ass is mine. Because we got these guys. It ain't gonna be very many turns till they're right here, too, yeah. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna fuck your shit up with a couple of armies. I ain't playing around. You wanted to play. I'm done, damn it. I'm fucking done. But I am gonna retreat back to Lepsis and just hang out there. And leave you. I think you're good right where you're at. Honestly, I think you're good right where you're at. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, let's end this turn. Get ready. We're gonna end Syracuse, the invasion of Syracuse, and fuck, I don't even know what I'm talking. I'm all excited. I'm all like blah 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 blah. I'm gonna end the Syracuse invasion of North Africa here soon. They're gonna get it. They're gonna get it good, because they don't have much of a fucking garrison there. They're gonna get it, and it's not gonna be pretty. It's not gonna be fun. It's gonna hurt a lot. We're gonna accept that for now. Holy shit! Nova Cathargo, hanging on. I don't think they'll hold Domiti for long. I think that settlement's gonna be forked over. Holy shit! Oh my god! Jesus, will you fucking guys quit with this shit? Sorry, that's irritating as hell. I really don't like that shit. Really don't like that shit. I wish I could tell how old these fuckers are, because I prefer the younger generals for... Alright, we're gonna have to do something here. That's irritating the shit out of me. Like, why? Alright, you... Alright, how are we doing on... We have 61% of the fucking judges or whatever. Let's start working on some of these guys here. I live to serve the mighty Carthage. You are, Mago. Friends of the 104. Alright. Holy shit, you can go far. I'm gonna have you go right here. I live to serve the mighty Carthage. Make haste, men! And you are Halcon. I'm really irritated by that shit. That's really fucking pissing me off. I keep trying to assassinate that fucker. I can't wait to quit. Have, or not quit, I should say. Have, like, get rid of that sort of shit. You know, have that fucking shit stop. Getting irritated by it. So I really don't want to give all these other dynasties a shit ton of people. You know, a shit ton of, whatever you want to call it. Leeway or clout, I should say. That's a good word for it. Clout. Holy mother of God. We are pwning these bitches. Pwning these bitches. Good lord. Good fucking Christ. Alright, so. I can't turn that off in this turn. Alright, next turn we should be able to go and take this settlement. It is going to be a massive, massive, ugly fight. But it's gonna be fun. I'm gonna finally stop their shit. Stop that shit. Anyway, next turn. Next turn. This is where the game, to me, gets a little more fun. When you have a good war going on. And you have a... Where the fuck is Rome going? I'm getting a little irritated here. I do not like what they're fucking doing. It'd be kind of interesting, though, to see them kind of, like, try to take on Carthage. Or Carthago, yeah. It'd be interesting to see them try to attack that settlement. That settlement. I set aside my sword to speak to you, warrior. Alright. The way of the world. The gods bless you. Alright.
I will speak the hardest word for a warrior. Peace.
Fuck you. Fuck you, dude. No, don't take out Nova Carthago, please. We need them to... I don't know. Oh, shit. Tax labor. All right. Mago. Oh, my lord. Jesus, these guys are dropping like fucking flies. Like, holy shit. All right. Let's go with Sapadam or whatever the fuck his name is. Alright. So we're going. Slowly. And we are able to get... Alright, no. That's not it. We need, city planning. That might be useful to have here soon. Foreign customs. We are going to research. Oh. All right, we're going to research that. The political incident occurrence. I'm getting tired of that shit. That's starting to irritate me. Oh, wonderful. I can adopt your dumbass. Jesus. All right. So, that's why we are just dominating this shit early. I can't believe it. Fucking Christ. How many times are they gonna fucking try to... No. All right, then. Like, oh my god, Lepsis even has more. There's more! Holy shit, we might be able to just leave that fucking place be. All right, I want to turn... you in a normal stance. But what we're gonna do, watch this. Because I'm smart. I'm awesome. I'm great at this shit. You won't get there, but that's okay. We don't want him to. We don't wanna go right there. And then we'll go over here and take the settlement. Ooh, yes. 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 This is gonna be god awful and messy and gross and disgusting. But it's gonna be fun. Alright, so this is where we're probably gonna end the episode, is after this, after we take this place. Lucky for us, we actually do get the bulk of their army. I was thinking that they were, like, gone and away. But, yeah. Positioning is important, as you can see. And it's a small settlement, too. This is going to be so fun. It's going to be so close-quartered. So much shit going on. It's going to be great. It's going to be awesome. Just fucking amazing. Just absolutely fucking amazing. One problem is, though, I don't know how we're going to use our cavalry here in this whole ordeal. It's going to be difficult to use them at all, really. Yeah. One thing that does suck. Absolutely. All right. We're going to break a lot of our hoplites up into smaller, like, 5-unit groups. That's usually what I like to do. I like to have even-numbered groups. Not even-numbered. But, like, you know what I'm saying, right? Like, have them broken up into units that are, like 2 units of 5. That's what I'm trying to say. Fucking whatever. Right? Fuck it. Cut them up. Alright, how we are going to take this settlement is going to be really, really simple and easy. We're gonna fucking barge in there like a bunch of hooligans. Okay? That's what we're gonna do. Because I think what I want to do... Wait. You are far... You're my horses. You're my horses! Kind of want them. I don't know what I'm gonna do with these guys. I don't know where to go with them. I don't know. Because they're going to have the big-ass army, probably from over here somewhere. Our other one hopefully comes from this direction. Alright. Fuck it. We're just going to kind of do this on the fly. I usually don't like doing it that way, in all honesty. But this is what we're going to do. Enemy reinforcements approaching. Yes. Yes, they are. Good observation. And you, see, ours are coming from right behind us. So what we're going to do is we're going to do what we did last time. What are you? You're archers? So yeah. Ooh, no. Wrong unit, son. I don't want you over there. And you guys. Unit 3. I want you to go ahead and get back over here as well. Unit 6. You jump into Unit 6. Unit 5. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. You go ahead and join Unit 5. Alright, so everyone's kind of accounted for. Actually, Unit 5 should be Unit 4. Alright, there we go. Now everything's all fucking worked out. Alright, so we've got these guys. I don't even know where their reinforcements are right at present. So you guys, go ahead and double line that shit too while you're at it. Alright, so this will be fun. Messy, fun, and all sorts of awesome. We're going to use our cavalry to take out these guys. Which some of them have already landed. Perfect. Awesome. Amazing. Great. We do have a unit of javelin men that are just hanging the fuck out over there. I don't like that at all. May end up losing. Well, not may. I'm pretty sure we'll lose quite a few units throughout this fight. And like I said, it'll probably be messy and far more messy than it really should be. Because this is, why are you guys just fucking standing there? I don't want you just standing there. I want you to move, damn it. Why are you? Oh, you guys are all where you should be, huh? All right. Yeah, let's get this shit on. Let's get this shit on. All right, you guys. Can you not attack the other ones yet? Are they not off their boat yet? Or enough of them off their boat? Yeah, go kill all five of those fucking javelin men. Take them out. So, all right. So, really, obviously, it's real obvious what we're doing here. They're just going to take out all these guys. Why are you guys taking damage from shit? Like, really? Alright, this is unit 1, unit 2. Alright, let's have unit 2 move out a little bit and surround them a little bit more, because I kind of like that idea. It does work a little bit. See, you can see this. Well, the mobs are fucking mobs. They're not going to fucking do anything to you anyway. What are you guys doing? What in the fuck are you guys doing? See, now they're going to have all these reinforcements from over here. I have an idea, though. This may be what I do here. Good thing is this, is I can move these guys, the horses and shit. Our cavalry, the horses. Why are you guys not... Oh, fuck you, then. Fuck you. They're not going to land? Fuck them. I'm just going to move my cavalry over here. Into this pocket right here, because then I want them to swoop around and help take out some of that god awfulness over there. Yes, at the ready. Missile infantry. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so now we've got. Alright, yeah, these guys over here. Going this way. Yeah, we are going to lose a bunch of units here, I think. What should mercenary Theros spears? Why are you fuckers going over there? You know what? Nah, fuck it. I think I'm gonna do this. Because we kind of want them. Ah, oh, my neck popping. That felt good. Because we're gonna run these guys around here, I think. Yeah, try and draw out some of the melee units, some of the spear units out of there. See, these guys are not really attacking. Like I said, they're not throwing a whole lot at people here. Ooh. Great idea imminent. Sorry. I just had the idea that I know they're not doing so hot. They're kind of pissed. There's not much I can really do about that right now. Not much at all. Although we can't. Ooh, wait a minute. There's actually something we can do. Just realized that we do have a bunch. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, that's cool. Kind of shocking all of them a little bit here with the. There we go. Get some of those units routing. At the cost of some of our cavalry, of course, but, yeah, there we go. It's a little bit better, a little bit of what we wanted to see there. Fuck it, you guys are fine. I don't need you to do what I was thinking about having you do. Because the cavalry did the job. Oh, actually, no. Go ahead and keep attacking them. They're fine there. Yeah, we lost a bunch of Apates there, but that's okay, because we're in a very militarized, like this region that we're all in here, this North Africa region is very heavily militarized. And that's good. That's good. Yeah, we just routed all them fuckers right there, just with our cavalry, hitting them in the ass. Hitting them in the ass! Gorilla. That's what I'm talking about. Break out my Jesse Ventura fucking voice for you there. Alright, now we're out. Get out of there. Back out. Back out. These guys have been marching for a long, long time.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Yes. Yes, it has. But now what we can do is this. Move you guys that way. So we're just going to kind of rinse and repeat the whole idea here. Yeah, see, yeah, did you notice that, like, all of a sudden one unit is out of javelins? It's a bit weird, it's a bit strange the way that works sometimes. I'm pretty sure, like I said, you got all these guys running here. Like, I used to kind of make my cavalry chase these fuckers down, but not so much anymore, like I said. Yeah, start throwing things at people, please. That would be much appreciated. Make them go and fucking kill these assholes. They don't want any troops escaping, goddammit. And give us something to do while these guys kind of... I do not know what these assholes are doing right here. No idea what these assholes are doing. Kill everything. Now. So yeah, now these fuckers finally got off their damn... Got off their damn boat. Fucking boats. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. So that actually went a little bit better than I thought it would, honestly. I mean, well, we're not done yet, but I mean, obviously we got a good chunk of their shit done, taken care of, so, yeah. Pretty happy with the way that worked. I'm actually surprised that the cavalry took as few losses as they did. I honestly figured they'd take a lot more. They usually do, and especially when you're attacking that many cavalry units, but apparently we had them sufficiently engaged enough to, you know, warrant a little bit of an ass kicking. But, like I said, it's going pretty well. So yeah, that's pretty much all we got here. Really? Really? You guys are like fucking wigging out over here?
The enemy general is dead.
About fucking time. Jesus. Who was their general? Which one? Which fucking one? I assume the garrison one, because I never saw the other guy get his ass kicked. But we're gonna clean up here, take out these slingers, and what are these, more slingers? Yeah, we'll take out these slingers, and then all right. Yeah,
one of our units has used all its ammunition,
and that should be it. Yeah, there you go. As I say, I don't think we see any more guys out there. So yeah, there you go, there's that. Completely kick their asses. Or not entirely. Like I said, we did suffer some decent losses. I mean, yeah, these units may have survived, it looks like. Which is nice. I mean, you know, with the replenishment, the way it is in this fucking region, like, holy fuck! It's fast. I mean, goddamn. So that's good. That means we get kick Syracuse out of our fucking place. Our house. This is our house, motherfuckers. Oh, none of that shit. Close victory. Fuck you, man. That was an ass kicking. As far as I'm concerned. Wow. Blood everywhere. Love it. Absolutely love it. I'll take that shit from you. Thanks. All right, bye. All right, so now that we've taken care of that, see, now there they are. That big-ass army, the Medusa Headwielders. That's what's left of them. Fucking glorious, glorious ass-kicking is what that is. All right, now you can go back to Lepkis, whatever you want to call it, and hang out there. So there we go. That's our region united. Oh, my lord, we have a lot of farms. And a lot of docks for obvious reasons. I mean, these are all port cities, so yeah, now we know. Well, this region is just called Africa, but now we own a really good chunk of North Africa. Now what we need to focus our attention on is helping out Nova Cathargo and clearing some of these other peeps out of here. Though these guys don't have very good units, in all honesty. But we do need to, you know, like I said, start clearing the shit out and taking it for ourselves. Let's see, we're fine. Who are you guys? You are Nasimonas. All right, so that's fine. We're cool with you guys. But we are going to turn our attentions towards Garama and Kaidamas over here. Mostly because it's a small two region, or two city, two region province. I think that's what it is. I think the thing as a whole is called a province, and I think these little regions. I think that's what they're calling them. Anyway, anyhow, that is what we need to focus our attention on next. So yeah. That's that. Oh, wait, no. Fuck. No. I don't want... No. Nope. Your civil settlement. Farming settlement. Go with civil. We'll go with civil, because we have the farm, we have the market, we'll go with the civil settlement there in Makamadas. Makamadas! Sorry. You having too much fun with that shit. Too much fun with that shit. I'm pretty happy. That it's a good stopping point. I mean, that this sort of thing, you know, when you finally accomplish something in this game, it really gets me excited. It gets me happy. Glad we made it this far. So, and now, like I said, we've kind of consolidated our control in the region. Now what we need to do, like I said, is really turn our attentions to kind of the southwest and take on a couple of these regions here. Like I said, Fazania is going to be next on our plate, I think. And then I'd love to see Nova Cathargo hold these two settlements in Mauritania, but I don't think that's going to happen. In fact, if I were him, I'd be moving this fucker out. Because he's about to get stomped on. So, yeah. Yeah, about that. All right, let's turn our eyes north here for a little bit towards Carlos. Well, that's what you're looking at. Rome, so far, I don't know where these guys are going. I don't like where they're just kind of floating around here. Kind of irritates me. Cathargo should be all right if they do try to attack. Obviously, Lepsis is fine. But they're going this way, so I don't know where they're planning on going. But anyhow, that's that. Yeah, so I think, like I said, we'll start turning our attentions here shortly. This direction. Since we do have two armies already over here, most likely we'll go after them both in tandem. Not huge garrisons here quite yet, but yeah, like I said, I mean, we'll rebuild our armies a little bit in a couple turns, and then we'll start, like I said, heading that way. We'll stabilize, you know, the happiness and all that shit, and start actually building shit again. And we'll actually have some sort of income. Like, holy fuck, it's been a while. But anyway, yeah, I think that does it for this episode. If you made it this far on YouTube, you know what to do: like, subscribe, comment, all that good shit. Anyway, that's it for me. Bye.